Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer the question in here. The first thing, we need to find the area of the proof in here. So that should be about 20 multiplied by 30. You got about 600 square feet. Because they use about m equals to number 2 and n equals to number 3. So we need to find the division in here. So that means we have the total 600. We divide by number 2 multiplied by number 3. So this one you got about 100 square feet. Now, we need to divide this one. So if we look carefully, 30 divided by number 2, you got about 15. So that should be like this. 20 divided by 2. This is for x. So you got about number 10. And we need to divide this one. And now we can see that we just have only number 3, number 6, number 9, number 3, number 5, number 7. So if you want to find the volume in here, we need to have the area multiplied by the height. So the area for one division, that is about 100. So we have these heights in here. So we have number 3, number 6, number 9, number 3, number 5, and number 7, and you calculate this one, and we have 3300, and this is the answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.